Hey guys, welcome back to Final Fantasy 2. In our last episode, we are asking everybody and everyone about the Sunfire. There's one particular guy I didn't ask about because I'm an idiot. The Dying Man. The King. With him being King, he might know a thing or two. So, again, wasting everyone's time because I'm stupid. I don't even know if you can talk. Can you? Oh! Many good men died in the Dreadnought's attack. Sometimes wonder if we should surrender to the Empire. Scott sealed the gates of Castle Cassian to protect the Sunfire in case his army was defeated. You'll need the Goddess's Bell to lift the doors again. Only the Cassian clan knows the bell's whereabouts. Oh, wait, no, go back. Mindu. Always ask Mindu. Gordon should know where the bell is, but we do not know where he's disappeared to. Someone who has been close to Scott and Gordon may know where it is too. Perhaps Hilda? Yes, Scott and Gordon have mentioned that before. Cassian's door only responds to the voice of a family member or to the sound of a magical bell. The bell is supposedly hidden deep within a cave in the Snowland. You do not intend to go there, I hope. Or if Gordon will only hear, you won't have to risk your lives like this. I wonder where he's gone. Well, regret is pointless now. I can only pray for your safe return. Joseph knows the snowfields as he does his own garden. He may have some good advice to offer. Alright, off to Joseph and Salamand. Yeah, here's 32. Get out of my face. Alright, and Sid, sorry. I know where Salamon's at. We're gonna be walking there. It's a fishy. Fishy. Bastard hand. I might get ice off one day. Hey, Gus's strength increased. And right there, Salamon. Mm-hmm. I still have some money. Do I have a lot of money, though? I got 5. 5 should be enough to check out the wares. Because I don't think I have ever checked out the wares in this town. Yo, man. What be the hell? You suck. Not to make it to the ice cavern without my snowcraft. I hid the snowcraft inside the mines. On the first level, a blue rock marks the entry to the secret room to the right. It's in there. Well, let's go. Thanks. Joseph, join the party. So we have to get to the Mithril Cave, to that blue thing that we found before, probably, if I'm not mistaken. Because I couldn't do anything with it before, so chances are that's probably what he's talking about. Oh no! These Sasquatches! Whatever shall we do? Miss with the sword, get punched in the face. Hit with an axe and spear. Get punched in the face. Punch them in the face. And ice some balls off. Oh, geez, 91. Oh, jeez. Strength increased again. He's getting stronger with the axes and spears. You think his MP would have increased by now? Soldiers are pansies now. What? What am I supposed to do? We'll be right back. Cool, my intelligence increased again. So do I just push it? When Jizzle pressed the small rock, a hidden passageway appeared. The snowcraft is hidden in the back of this room. Obtain snowcraft from the treasure chest. Ah, you missed. And now you die. Strength increased yet again. So the question is, do I walk back to town to heal up and then make the journey? Because I feel like I might be using fire a lot because it's snow. I think I'll do that. How much until fire ice is leveled up? He's at 67 right now. Not bad. Oh god, that picture. No, I should see what Joseph has for armor, so I can put it on Tyrion. Leather cap, leather boots, leather gloves, leather armor. How much money do we have? 1,000? Interesting. Life spell. Oh shit, son, a life spell. You know what? I think I'll grind this just to get the life spell. I'm only, what was it? Just 400 away. We'll be right back. Alright, now that we got the life spell, we can rest and then continue on our journey. Shit, what's it gonna be?
No.
Honestly, hoping for something a little bit more entertaining. Snowship. Groovy? Oh no, the Yetis. There it is, I think. Snow cavern. Riding on the stairs could be dangerous. We'd get trip and fall and break the net. Oh, we got zombies and ghouls. That one hit pretty hard. Nice. Oh, floating skulls. See how you guys like ice. Oh, they could care less about the ice. Fire it is then. Oh, ice went up. My magic went up. Cool. Did my MP go up? No. Damn it. Oh. We got some things over here. Obtained 100 gil. Yeah, ice. I mean, fire. That hurt. That hurt them a lot. See a treasure chest. Dang it, 150. Yeah, damn it. But I am gaining a lot of money. I should probably call him on the magic. Bum. Preemptive strike on the ghoul, kill it, quick. Oh, we got a door. What is it? It's empty in a fight. Yeah, I got 8 left, which means I'm gonna have to chillax. I might be able to afford the mithril weapons here anyway. Icicle? Oh, you missed, Furion. Come on. Oh, got us again. Come on. Team notice. Uh-oh, we got some grenades here. Ow. Oh! I feel like I'm woefully unprepared for this. That we need to make our way out and level up some. Which I'm probably... Which I'm probably gonna do, sadly. One, basement 2, so that's where we pick up again, is in level 2. So until next time, guys.